Hello everyone and welcome. Today I want to talk to you about how you can eat your carbs and still lose weight. Because so many people try to avoid carbs thinking, I know if I eat them, I'm going to gain weight, but keto doesn't really work for me, and they're really confused. So today I'm going to cut out the confusion for you. Hi, my name is Sue Ann Hickey. I'm a certified naturopath and creator of Body Typology System for Lasting Weight Loss. So many people think that if they eat carbs, they're going to gain weight, right? If I eat bread, potatoes, all these things, I'm certainly going to pack on the pounds. And the keto industry is out to tell you that that is true. But actually, nothing could be further from the truth. So the thing is, it is all about the kind of carbs you are eating. Sure, if you eat white bread or wheat bread or these, you know, pastries and things made with white flour and white sugar, you will gain weight. But there is a way to have your carbs and eat them too and drop the pounds. So you can switch up those so-called not so good carbs like white rice and replace that with brown rice. And yes, you can have potatoes and sweet potatoes. If it grows, it's good for you, right? If it's growing from the earth, it is good for you. If it's in a package and processed with a lot of chemical ingredients in it, it's not good for you. If you pile those potatoes really high with butter and sour cream, not a good idea. I know it can get confusing. I was looking in one weight loss support group on Facebook this week, and a woman had posted a picture of her Slim Fast shake saying, you know, I'm drinking this, I think it's good. It says that, you know, people say that there's a lot of sugar in these shakes, but actually I can't see that in the ingredients. Well, a quick look at the ingredients showed that sucralose was the sweetener. So sucralose is aspartame, also known as Splenda, a chemical sweetener that's not good for you, but will keep you addicted to the sweets, right? The other ingredients were canola oil, which is a refined oil, also not good for the body. There were a lot of fillers and gums, and it was filled with artificial flavoring. There was no strawberries mentioned in this strawberry shake. And the last ingredient was red 3. Now that's a red dye food coloring, which is known now that our food colorings can be carcinogenic. So no, a Slim Fast shake is not a good breakfast choice for you. You need to get off all these processed, packaged, bottled kinds of foods and eat real food. So back to our carbs, for good quality carbs or starches, you can also eat quinoa, super high in protein. That little seed packs a really big nutritional punch. You can have half a cup and it will fill you up. It is a perfect choice for lunch with some vegetables and protein. Other good carbs can be barley. Many people don't think about barley, but say if you made a pea soup or a lentil soup, you could add in barley. You would be filled and feel full all afternoon long when you have a lunch like that, compared to if you just grab a salad or a little wrap that's made with wheat. So you can see that you can really transform your life by learning how to incorporate these good quality carbs into your lunch, into your dinner, and even into your breakfast. You will drop the pounds you want to, like all my clients do when I show them how to do this. Now the great news is I am starting a Clean Carbs Challenge, which is completely free. We start on Monday, April the 19th. I will be going live every day in my Facebook group, Woman Losing Weight, at 12 noon to answer all your questions. There will be daily prompts. You'll be encouraged and cheered on throughout the whole week. And on day 5, I'll be doing a live webinar about how to eat right for your body type, which is my passion and my love of showing people how they can eat right for their body type. So I hope you'll join us. The link will be either above or below, or maybe in my bio, depending on which platform you're watching this in. It's completely free. And we start Monday, April 19th. So sign up now because you want to go to the store and buy those clean carbs and get ready to transform your life and drop the pounds if you want to. Thanks for watching and have a great day.